I can hardly...
Oh, Jesus
Christ. Grandma, just had you tonight. I'm here with TJ again for another vlog. I know it's been a while, but we're doing this again?
Nah. So we're a figment of your imagination. We're not really here. This didn't really happen.
There is no spoon. The Matrix.
I wasn't a big Matrix fan.
You wasn't?
No.
The whole premise of it is nothing is real.
I know, but that shit fucked with my brain, man. Red pill or blue pill? I'm like, fucking, I don't know. What pill? Give me a green one. That wasn't an option. Same.
Oh, it is what it is. So what's your take on tonight, man?
I had a fucking blast tonight. I'm not gonna lie. Got to play a little bit of guitar with one of my buddies, and never have done like dueling solos at the same time, and got to do that, which was fucking awesome.
Roy Poincé, of all people.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna mention that, but you know, okay.
Hey, he's awesome.
He is fucking super awesome, but now somebody's gonna want to go look it up, and like, they're like, ah, that's the dumb fuck that thought he did good playing with them. I haven't seen the video yet. I don't know. I had fun. I don't. Regardless if it sounded good, I had a fucking blast.
He always says that about himself.
Getting up with my buddy Kyle when I was fucking completely sober.
Yeah?
Walking in the bar, getting on stage. I'm like, oh, I don't know. James, you know, Paul was like, oh, that was cool, you know, blah, blah, blah. But, you know, I was like, yeah, I was like, I wasn't sure. And I didn't take any leads. I stuck singing three of them fucking songs. I'm like, that's why I missed having Matt Paluska there tonight. Normally he sings, I get to play leads, and, you know.
Right.
I had to sing a lot more than I'm used to, and I need to work on that and get better at doing so myself, so I don't have to depend on anybody, but...
You don't want to get back in that rut where you was before, man, you know, where you play stuff, and then always come back, was it good, I don't really know if I was good, you know, and even if you look at yourself on Facebook, oh, I did better than I thought I would, and that's the way it always is with him.
I don't know, I'm until I hear it myself, I mean, I can come off stage and be like, man, it was fucking great. I'm like, felt good, I don't know, but until I hear it myself, I don't take it for what everybody else does. Maybe that's the artist side of things, maybe it's my bullshit side of things, I don't know, but I just, until I hear it myself, I'm like, oh, that really wasn't that bad.
Sure, but you'd think that after this long, hearing it over and over and over, you gain just a little bit more confidence.
I've gotten a lot more confident over the years. I really have. But, I mean, when I play something in front of people, and opposed to playing in my fucking living room, until I see the recorded version or hear a version of it, Carlos Santana can walk up and think, that was fucking awesome. I'm like, whatever, Carlos, let me go hear the tape. I'm not going to take somebody else's word for it. I mean, I appreciate the compliments. I appreciate the, you know, the anything anybody ever says. But until I hear it myself, it doesn't mean anything to me.
Wow.
That's just the way I've always operated. And it's been good because I've gotten better. The shit that, you know, there's been a lot of times that I didn't think I did it worth a shit. That people were like, ah, blah, 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 that's great. And I'm like, ah, all right. And then I hear it later. I'm like, well, I mean, damn, it really wasn't as bad as what I thought it was, you know. So I've grown through the course of doing things, but, I mean, like I said, Carlos Santana, he could come up and be like, man, that was a rocking fucking lead, and I'd be like, yeah, thanks, Carlos. Then I'd hear, like, Carlos Santana was right, he's got a good ear. That's the way my fucked up brain works with it. But, you know.
I think it's kind of backwards, but, you know, you're you, you know.
Have I ever been normal, though?
Well,
no.
I didn't even want to touch that. But then again,
this message was brought to you by 90% of the women in Peoria.
Crazy as fucking in bed. After he's had a few. Well, I guess you have to be if you want to keep your woman.
I am good in bed, by the way. I figured that out after I got divorced. Last three women I fucked told me I fucked like a porn star. I'm like, you know what? I believe it. I was caged up for a while, but, you know, we're not going there. Wasn't my ex-wife's fault. Yeah. Nah, not at all. She's a great woman. Great woman.
I have no comment.
I made Jeff Graham speechless?
Nope, I just have
Great
no
Mites
comment.
Unite, this is the first. Motherfucker doesn't know what to say.
I had play today, but it's your situation, not mine, and my hands are off, man.
Nah, I love my ex-wife. She's a great girl, but we're both better off
Yeah, you know, it is what it is, you know. If you're both of you happier going your separate ways, then more power to you, you yeah. know.
So, let's get on the crap you want to talk about.
Crap I want to talk about. Funny right there.
Such an asshole. I'm doing this for a favor. It's warm as fuck outside. We got a fire lit. We're both about to be sweating our asses off just because this fucking fire behind us. Heat, you can't see it, but the heat's just cranking out as we speak. Yeah.
My nuts are moist.
That's when you snap and it shows a picture of moist cashews in a bowl. See? Back to it.
That might have to be edited out.
No, moist. You moist nut motherfucker. Jesus.
Shock value. There it is, YouTube. You had your shock value.
Shock value? Yes.
That's I can just see the YouTube video title now. TJ and moist nuts.
Hits on YouTube, everybody like, I gotta see TJ and his moist nuts, and then they see you hold up a bowl of fucking moist cashews and water. And like,
oh! Oh my god!
I'm not even commenting.
That's YouTube gold right there.
Yeah, I'm not even commenting about my nuts. I'm leaving them out.
I don't even want to know how your nuts are doing.
Unlike my dear friend here, I have actual couth and ability to. Control what I say. I have filters.
I'm doing this for entertainment. Fuck you.
I'm guessing that last part gets edited out just for the sake of editing.
Fuck you and fuck you.
And you're cool. I'm out. Mic drop. Jeff leaves.
Pipe video bomb, in tow.
Video in tow. Fucking like.
Great.
Yeah. Oh, man. Yep. No, Pizza Works was a lot of fun tonight. By the way, if you ever never eaten there, eat there soon, because they got great food, great pizza.
Dude, I'm telling you, that cook that was in the kitchen tonight was awesome. I have never had their crust just enough crispiness, but then it just falls apart in your mouth. You're just so freaking good.
Yeah, JJ, if you're watching this, take note, bitch.
Yeah, it wasn't JJ tonight. It was that young kid that he trained that's going to take his fucking job.
Oh, I don't know about that. JJ is fucking awesome. He's never done me wrong for his fucking...
JJ's never done me wrong either. I'm just saying, he's got some competition in that kitchen.
Yeah. It's going to be a hoedown. Oh, we should have that video.
And then it's going to be a parade. Pizza Works parade. Yeah. No, but seriously... I wanted to bring up something.
On this point of the video, I'm going to go get another beer while he continues to fucking spit on his next pizza, JJ. No, don't do that. I mean, whatever. Keep talking.
Yeah. Rocky's getting himself another drink. And Mr. Bass with the refrigerator door. And drop shit on the floor.
Now don't bring the video in here. You can see the beer fell, and you know.
Now he's only going to get half his beer.
Are we back shooting or not?
Yeah, I am. We're rolling.
We are, really? Hi, everybody. Right, how long have we been fucking rolling?
Enough for me to edit it.
We'd be rolling. Yep, nah. It wasn't working. I started to sing the right song, and then I wound up sounding like Gloria Gaynor.
With her cigarette breath.
Rolling in the deep. Oh, there's a subject for you. Carlos Santana said that Adele should have won the fucking Grammy, the... song that are album of the year, because Beyonce was more of a model slash singer, and now the Beehive, whatever the fuck you want to call that, fuck you if you're part of them, by the way, is attacking Carlos, you know, Santana, saying he's a big prick, and he's just telling the truth. Basically, all he said was, she's more of a model type singer, whereas Adele's a true singer. It's the truth. If you play music, you can't fucking argue that. Does Beyonce have a nice voice? Yes. But Beyonce doesn't write any of her fucking songs.
Nope.
Beyonce has a huge production amongst whatever she does,
yep,
wherever she goes. Adele stands there and sings like a fucking musician does.
Yep.
She don't need the fucking bullshit behind her to make the show good. Her voice does it. Beyonce never will have that. Never.
And unfortunately, that's all too common, right, in the music industry in general.
Yeah,
there's very few artists that you know, write their own songs and sing their own songs.
No.
You know, the only ones I know that still do is Pink, which I have admired her for years.
Yeah.
And, you know, Adele's another one, like you mentioned.
Mm-hmm.
Alanis Morissette wrote her own shit. You know?
It's ironic, isn't it?
It is.
So, I'm just going to be here, like, with my back towards you guys, blocking this fire for a brief moment.
Stick his head in.
No, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to do something I don't do in my house, because the fire's lit and whatever. So,
don't fart.
Pay attention to Jack. Yeah, I don't want to blow up. That'd be about 2.5 million views, though, wouldn't it?
It would.
Guy farts on fire. Shot across the room, into camera.
I got a million subscribers.
Damn it, now you got me one fart. I didn't wind up in the fire. I gotta air that one out.
Edit that out.
That's how Beyonce sounds compared to Adele.
If you wanted it to sound like Adele, you should have farted on the toilet. And that little echo there. Then it sounds like a puppy.
Oh my god. Oh my lord. So yeah, I'm just going to be here for a second. Keep talking, Jeff. Entertain.
Oh my god. Well, I was going to bring up...
Dance, monkey, dance!
I was going to bring up...
Dance!
You mean let me entertain then?
I'm trying to pull the puppet strings. You're not moving.
That's because I'm not controlled by you.
This hand, I go... The arm should come up. Right? 1, 2, 3. Yeah.
Watch him go away.
This is why we don't have millions of views.
There, finally some peace and fucking quiet.
I feel like I'm here, but I'm not here. Where am I? Jeff, where did you put me?
Alright, you want
Jeff!
Out? Do you want out of timeout?
Jeff!
Alright, you're out of timeout.
I can't reach my beer!
Do that again, yeah. I'll put you there permanently.
Listen here, motherfucker, this is my house.
And my steppers.
God damn it, Jeff!
He never learns.
Fuck you. Fuck you, you Twinkie-loving fucker.
Twinkie-loving fucker.
Can I come out?
Twinkies.
Can I come out now?
You want to behave this time?
No. It'll be fun, though.
God damn it. So, yeah, I wanted to talk to you about the products and stuff that...
Dance, puppet. String. String. Seriously. That look, I see, I got the right response. And drop. Okay, so, carry on.
I was going to ask TJ what he thinks of the products reviews and stuff that I do, you know? Because the whole point of me...
I love the product reviews.
The whole point of me doing them is to... Not only entertaining you guys, but educate you on the food and stuff that's out there today. You know, I just did an episode of Grahamtastic, you know, Uncle Bob is...
Wait. He said educate you on the food that's out there, but Jennifer, it's never, like, healthy food. It's always, like, Twinkies or Uncle Bob's ice cream or, like, steaks or, like, Tacos Tuesdays or...
I'm working up to that.
Okay. All right. Back. Carry on.
No, steps don't work on me, motherfucker.
Damn it!
But yeah,
isn't this my house, my fireplace, my beer?
Yeah.
Your video?
Yeah.
Ah, bitch.
Sorry.
Back to this, man.
So far, everything that I've done, I must have done maybe like, what, 15 different series so far?
Oh,
you
yeah.
You know, Graham Drinks, Graham the Season is
Grahamtastic. Graham the New Year.
Graham Fries. I've done
Graham Cracker.
Graham
Wait,
new?
Oh no! Graham Cracker is the new series, which is just a funny video of him sitting there. Graham Cracker.
That's, I've never done that.
Because he's white, he's a cracker, so it'd just be Graham Cracker. carry on.
This is a good thing this is your fucking house, man.
Oh.
Besides, if you really want to roast me, you should have went the whole graham cracker route, the actual graham cracker itself.
Oh, you should review graham crackers.
You would know better than most. Yeah, I'll have you review them with me after I wipe my ass and you come first.
You totally, I we can do that, but you got Cookie Monster, like, handfuls of graham crackers. That's going to happen.
Not after I wipe my ass off.
Graham cracker is good.
I gotta watch what I do though, because I'll break my teeth.
What? They're graham crackers.
I know.
Are you eating peanuts? You gonna chip a tooth on a fucking cat?
Fuck you!
I don't care. You guys.
I don't care what that's gonna sound like.
I think I'm funny. That's all that matters.
Yeah, I care if it's not gonna sound like you said peanuts.
Good point. Same thing though.
No, it's not.
All right.
If anything, I'll get skinnier and lose a couple ribs so I can suck my own, just like what's his name does.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I don't even know about
that. No, it's not Jesus Christ.
How do you know? He can turn water into wine. You don't think he'd suck his own dick? Magically impregnated a woman without even fucking her. I mean, come on. This is...
I don't want to talk religion.
This is what we got to deal with. Even back then, motherfucker didn't even fuck a chick. Boom.
Pregnant.
All eternity stuck with that fucking mistake. And he didn't even fuck her! Just saying.
But
bitches again, no idea how easy they got it. Anyhow.
Off
subject, my bad.
Yeah, only works with me, motherfucker.
And snap, okay. New subject. Hello, we are here, brought to you by Graham Life Network. And Graham Crackers, we're talking about product review. Back to that.
Which is your favorite series of mine?
I did this one.
This is not a product review.
Because I'm in your house.
It's not a fucking product.
Oh, product review. I thought you said which was my favorite video.
What's your favorite series? Out of the food reviews.
This series is my favorite, because I admit it. Like, you don't know what I'm talking about, YouTube.
No. I'm asking you, which review series do you like the best of the ones that I do?
Oh, Graham New is pretty fun.
Graham New is?
I do enjoy Graham New.
The only problem with that series is it is getting so fucking hard to find new stuff out there for every single video.
You eat everything.
I know I do, which is a problem.
Next thing you know, it's going to be Graham New, fucking grass, handful of grass. Going to be awesome. Just be good fresh.
I'm not the barnyard animal.
Then he's going to be like, you know what? Doesn't taste as good as, you know, Twinkies, but tastes way better than fucking
But the whole point of this Graham New is it has to say new on the package.
Tastes way better than tofu.
I'm not going to go to the garden section. You know, oh, look, a new shade of grass.
Where are you going
to
find packaged grass for you to eat?
You're not.
You got to pick it out of your... You could put a sign on the ground that says new grass and pick a handful.
Not doing that.
That would be hilarious.
It would be hilarious.
Come on, YouTube. Comments in the section and tell him how great that would fucking
be. I do have guidelines for my channel of how it should be.
Well, how the fuck did I wind up on here?
Good point. So.
See? Suddenly I feel contained and content. Mr. Graham, what would you like to speak of today?
I would like to speak
on the subject
of food reviews. I was thinking...
Food reviews are great.
I was thinking that you and I...
Yes?
You know how we was planning on doing videos together anyway?
Yeah.
Some of our own serious stuff. I was thinking that maybe we could go to different places that have all these different promotions and stuff. Like the Hardee's beer can bacon cheddar fries.
You know, I don't even know what to make of that. With I can't even go into the accent now because I'm like, beer can bacon fries.
It's made with Budweiser.
Yeah, but I pour Budweiser down my throat when I eat some fries. I don't cook my fries in Budweiser.
Well, maybe, but it might just taste good.
You know, if I could get a buzz out of it, I'd be cool with that.
Well, you know, when food's cooking alcohol, like itself.
I know, that's why I don't waste alcohol on cooking with food.
But I still gotta know what it tastes like. You know, everyone knows what fries and cheddar make it taste like, but add bacon to it, I don't know. That might be something we can work.
You know, I'm deep in thought when I put my beer to my head.
The only thing I'm not willing to try is those jalapeno chicken fries at Burger King.
I don't do anything jalapeno.
Yeah, me either.
I'm not a hot and spicy kind of guy.
No.
I'm not a manly man that loves my boys to be on fire.
Tell you that I wanted to try so bad those chicken fries made with Cheetos.
They were great.
Were they?
Yes.
Oh my god, I really wanted
to try that. Did you try the mac and Cheetos?
No.
Holy fuck, you missed out.
Mac and cheese. Wrapped in a Cheeto and fried. It was the greatest fucking thing I've ever tasted.
Well, when they have stuff like that, you know, we'll try this stuff together. Yeah, we'll give our opinions on it, you know. I love it. I hate it, you know, or whatever. I don't care.
Are we having a business meeting during our video, or what are we doing here?
Well, I mean, we're just kind of discussing ideas. And this would be a good opportunity for our viewers
to actually probably... So not like Don King, kind of? My shit's not great, though. It's totally natural. Totally natural. YouTube, you gotta tell me. You like the natural or you like the natural? Yes, this got awkward. Snap! Quick!
Put your hat back on.
You about threw my hat in the fire, and I would have to kill you in the video and then burn the camera afterwards. St. Louis Cardinals, greatest team ever. Fuck the Cubs. You won a World Series, you're done now.
Yeah.
Another 100 years.
I got another snap coming for you, buddy. Well, not after I had like a few.
You had two waters.
I had two big-ass beers, which is about four of those.
Yeah, but I mean, I can have like six of them big ones and still talk like I'm talking now, which I did tonight. And I had five of these before I went, and I had like three before that. What's your excuse?
My excuse is I don't need to live every day.
Yeah, I don't need to drink every day. I just choose to, motherfucker. Hey, you know what would be great? Bud Light pasties.
Hey! Who the fuck are you?
It's a Bud Light pasty for your nipple.
He just snorted.
Oh, hey. Hold on.
I don't know you.
I am Jeffrey Graham. I eat crackers. Graham crackers. That's why I get my name. I occasionally shoot videos.
Really?
Once every month at two bars.
Okay.
I have a grandma that loves me. A brother is a dick. I have long, sexy hair.
Wow. So is that like your camera?
Yeah.
It's a cool camera.
Yeah. You know where I got that camera? Uh-huh. There was a hobo that was on the street and he needed some money. I gave him $15. He wanted like $125. I knew it was a good deal at $125, but I'm like, I'm gonna talk this motherfucker down. Give him $15 and one Bud Light, and I got me a camera.
Why the fuck would a hobo have my camera like that?
Well, he beat up a fucking tourist and stole this shit, but. You know, I'm not one to judge. Opportunist market saved me a lot of money.
Who the hell was I all this time?
Yeah, you know, I put a blindfold on you, called a snap.
Oh, your snap works?
Snap it, baby. When you're me. When I'm you being me. Wait, when I'm me being you.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I have no clue.
What kind of stories you tell up there, man?
Oh, long list of lies. It was all good.
Okay.
I mean, complete truce.
I'm about to have to take my camera and go home.
I'm going to take my ball and go home. Fuck you. Fuck you. You're cool.
My
fuck mush, you.
My mush nuts.
Oh, good lord.
Good lord.
Oh, I bought that door my TV. That would have been bad.
That would have been great for YouTube.
I guess. I can't afford to replace it, though, unless you fuckers start paying his subscription fee.
No. All you have to do is like this video, subscribe for more content. All the social media links are in the description. You know, and we look forward to seeing you again sometime. Hopefully we'll have actual discussion rather than just snapping fingers all the time.
You snapped. I got paused. I had to snap. I'm stuck.
You now believe you're Donald Trump.
You're fine. You're fine. You're fine too, fire. Wait, no, that makes sense. You're not fired, fire.
Mr. Trump.
Yes.
Don't forget, you're president now.
Yes.
So, what is your agenda?
Yeah. Make a bunch of money, screw up the fucking nation, and grab some pussies. You're fired.
Well, you can't fire me.
Why not?
Because I do my own thing.
But you're the media, and we don't like media. You're fired.
I'm sorry, man, but YouTube is not media.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I have 5 tweeting toilets in my White House. I had installed.
Your toilet.
They're not connected to anything.
Your toilet.
But I like to tweet when I'm on the shitter. And this way, I don't have to worry about it.
So
the other day,
so when you sit down on a toilet, it's just, oh my God, please help me.
Now, I gotta tell you though, the other day I had a mistake. I was on one of my tweeting toilets. I has no plumbing connected. No plumbing connected. And I read a story. Putin got hold of me. And next thing you know, I shit in my tweeting toilet. It's okay, though. I got it cleaned up. Okay, let me confess. I didn't really clean it up. I built a wall around it. I did. Kept all the Mexicans out. Kept all the fucking journalists out. No media could see it because I built the wall so high and it was the greatest wall you'd ever seen. I missed that tweeting toilet.
You want to get another one? You have the money.
You're fired!
Okay, I think I had enough of that. Welcome back, TJ.
Fuck a man. What did you do to me?
I don't think you want to know.
Oh, what charismatic crap did you pull on me this time, Graham? Did you offer me a graham cracker?
No.
You're a dick.
All right, I'll tell you. But it's a good thing you're saying now, because I summoned the spirit of Donald Trump.
Oh, that's not even possible.
Are you sure?
I'm not that big a douchebag.
You want to see the video?
No. If it exists, it better disappear immediately. You know what? If it doesn't disappear immediately, you're fired! Oh, fuck.
Uh-oh, I guess I didn't get it all.
Oh, no. This video, we got quit.
Why?
Because I'm not a douchebag. Fucking, it looks like, fucking, he has a constant sunburn, kind of more orangish than red, and thinks that we should build a wall that will do nothing to secure, because I don't know if you looked at the map of where he wants to build a wall, but you can come around this way, or you can come around that way. And he wouldn't even be married without those immigrant wives.
Yeah, he's...
I don't know.
But for the sake of political stance and everything, I think I should just give TJ the rest of his personality back.
Hey, y'all, what's up?
Well, I think we had enough fun for one night.
This message was brought to you by Bud Light.
I can get home and edit this video now.
Oh, good. Oh, I broke him. I wish I could focus in. I broke Jeff. Maybe it was my presidential qualities. You're fired! Nope, nothing. Wait. Hold on. Stay right here. Facebook, I got the...
Lure a guy out of a trance?
that you accidentally snapped because you didn't have the power to do so? Chocolate devil cakes. Be very careful because this is going to be very, very tough. He might bite my fingers off, but we'll see. Okay, so get this opened up so you guys can see this. There we go. Fresh cakes. Still stuck. That's a beautiful devil cake. Let's see. I'm gonna wave it under his nose and try not to lose my finger. Ha! Oh! I think he's waking up. I think he's waking up. Good, Jeffrey. Are you feeling better?
Jeffrey.
What? I can't hear you.
What the fuck did I eat?
Devil cake. We put the devil spirit back in you. Shit, I lost my beer. I'd give you a sip of the beer, but... Oh, I think you ate the entire beer. Yes, not there. Yes, not there.
You killed the beer!
I did, you motherfucker. You summoned the wrong spirit this time.
It's all good. I know how to cure this one. We're gonna snap and give you some Tupac.
Tupac, 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 Tupac.
Jeff, where you been, bud?
Why are my hands all sticky? What the fuck?
It wasn't the devil cakes, was it? Ooh.
You know what devil cake do to me?
Oh, not me. It was the devil cakes!
They go straight to my hips.
Oh.
You too, bud.
What?
I gotta wash my hands now.
You too. I think we're going to exit this video.
Yeah, might to subscribe if you like. Hit the like button. Social media links in the description.
Yes.
We'll see you on the next video.
But really, really quickly, Graham New, how was that devil cake you'd never eaten before?
Well, that wouldn't be a... that would just be a regular review because there's no new label on it.
But it was new for you because you'd never eaten one here. Ha ha, it works.
Well, I guess.
Bye, YouTube. We love you.
5 out of 5.
Till Bud Light brings us back together again.
We'll see you next time.
Uno,
dos, stay united.
Tres, cuatros. I'm gonna snap and you end the video. Uno, dos, tres, cuatros.
Damn it! I was just about ready to close the damn video.
Wait, shut the camera off. Oh no, not again. I broke him. I'm sorry. Let me,
It's the red button on top.
What button?
The red one.
The green one.
Red.
Is it the green one? The green one.